I'm quite amazed. Huh. Alright. So scratch that. So what was a secret, what was a challenge that I did really poorly at?
This is the Door to the Scourge challenge.
I think I did fairly well on this one. I don't remember, though.
Welcome back, Harry Potter, to my Scourge challenge. If you can manage to beat your high score, I will award you more house points. Ready to begin? Good luck! 3, 2, 1, go!
Hold it. Okay. Challenges, here we go. Scourge, 25, 44, 37, 55. So what is all of this? Huh. That is rather confusing. Oh well. Oh boy.
Lupendo! Scourge! Scourge! Lupendo! Lupendo! Ala Amora!
And over we go. Not quite. I don't know how that works, but whatever. Chocolate frog, yum.
Scourge! 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 Scourge!
Some pointless beans, that's always nice. Hi there. Excuse me.
Oh no, it's Peeves!
Hi again.
Well, if it isn't Spotty Quotty Stotty Potty Water, I like your name. It rhymes with so many insulting things.
So does Peeves.
Uh-huh.
I don't have the time for you, Peeves. Back off. That's right, get out of here. Not have time to deal with your nonsense. Okay. So I'm guessing the high score is the one on the right and what we need to get. Possibly? I'm not sure. Right, okay. Oh boy. Hopefully I can actually get through these challenges okay. Hey, that Baron is creepy. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me again. Oh great, I'm back here. Oh well. Now I got a challenge star. What the heck? That's weird. Oh well.
Scourge! Rictus Sempra! Lupendo! Lupendo! Scourge!
Okay. Well, that's rather cheap. Easy mode. So far better than my original high score.
That is a Cornish pixie. Troublesome and annoying creatures they are. If they touch you, they will bite, so try to avoid them. Rictus Emperor will stun them.
Ow, my leg.
Rictus Emperor!
Pretty sure there wasn't a challenge star in here, so I'm going to ignore that entire thing. Oh, good grief. Oh, crap! Ah. Whoops.
Rictus Emperor! Scourge!
And...
Scourge!
Take easy way out. Grab this challenge star again.
Now, that is a Cornish pixie. Troublesome and annoying creatures they are. If they touch you, they will bite, so try to avoid them. Rictus Emperor will stun them.
Rictus Emperor! Scourge!
Crap! Okay, that works too.
Rictus Emperor!
Alright, now how did this puzzle work? Scourge. And then we had to go up here. I think there was a block to knock down somewhere. Let's see here. Oh, great gnomes. Don't really want to deal with you guys, so goodbye.
Flipendo!
Really?
Flipendo!
Get down. There we go. Alright, time for owls. Or not. Wow! I am just... Ow, that was stupid. I'm just running right through this entire thing. Speed runs, they're awesome sometimes. Wow.
Very well done indeed, Mr. Potter. You've set a new personal high score.
All right. That is pretty awesome. 46 house points, huh? Well, that puts me at 706, I think. Yep, so I just need
this
a little bit more.
The Scourge Challenge.
And I'll be good to go. So let's try the Spongify challenge, see if I can get some challenge stars from that. And then we'll move on to the other challenges and hopefully beat Slytherin this time around.
I'm by the Spongify challenge.
I know, Harry.
Welcome back, Harry Potter, to my Spongify challenge. If you can manage to beat your high score, I will award you more house points.
I'll do my best. Go!
Spongify!
Go! Whoa, jeez. Hey there, imps.
Spongify!
Goodbye.
Spongify! Spongify!
Alright, so far so good. Come on. Oh, good grief.
Scourge! Spongify!
Whoa, hey, hold on.
Flipendo!
Give me a minute.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Alright, and then we hop on here. And go. No. Whoa, that was close. Got it. Don't. Okay, cut. Really? Come on, game.
Victor Sempra! Victor Sempra! Nintendo! Nintendo! Victor Sempra!
Weirdest artillery I've ever seen. Alright. Where does this take me? Whoa! Alright. Shouldn't have even bothered. Oh dear. Where? Oh, here. Okay. And then we hop over. Perfect. Now that challenge star is mine! Yes! Alright, much better than the last time around, that's for sure. Hi there.
Winter Sempra! Spongebob! Flipendo!
How about no? Ah, go away.
Winter Sempra! Alohomora! Dumont!
And over we go, except not, because this block is being stupid.
Flipendo!
Okay, cool. Run, run, Harry, run!
SpongeBob!
Boing!
Scourge!
Oh, go, 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 go away. What the hell? Whatever. Goodbye. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Damn it, game. Oh well.
Victor Sempra.
Weirdest speedrun I've ever done. Go. Come on.
SpongeBob.
Darn it. Whatever.
SpongeBob.
Whoa.
SpongeBob.
I got it. Yes. How about no? Oh, perfect. Now I can grab that secret. Come on, turn around, turn around. Go! Come on. No cards. Well, that freaking sucked. Go away. Hey there, Doxy. Go away, Doxy. That was a waste of time. Apparently. And down we go. Hey there, Doxy. Come on.
SpongeBob!
Hoo boy.
SpongeBob!
Where the hell did I just go? Alright, this way. Right. Wow, more than double our score. We have earned it for this one. Yikes. Go, go, go. Oh boy. Alright. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Go!
Nice one, Harry! You have set a new personal high score!
That was really good. I am earning this one. 108 points. I think we've beaten Slytherin at this point. What do you guys think? Holy crap, 814 house points. Alright, I am done with the challenges. I will be going back there for secrets, but... damn! I am good, man. Sorry, Draco, but...
looks like it's time.
I think I won this
house
one.
Point ceremony. Let's see which house is ahead this week. It appears that Gryffindor is in the lead. Harry, it looks like you get to visit the bonus bean room.
Oh yeah. How do you like that, Mr. Persnickety Blonde Guy? Whoa, what on earth? That is the weirdest version of Spongify I've ever seen. Alrighty then, I like it. Let's do it again! Woo! I got this. Eh, why do I even bother? Whew, this is fun. Whoop. Whoa, oh boy. Whoa, holy crap. This way. Oops.
Spongify.
And away! All right. Very nice. 330 beans so far and rising. Awesome. Cool.
This is the house point ceremony chamber.
I know, Harry. Apparently that does nothing now. Whew!
Hey, Harry! Something has really upset Moaning Myrtle.
You mean more than usual?
I could hear her wailing all the way from the grand staircase. And the court outside her bathroom is flooded again.
You don't think someone else has been attacked, do you?
Anything could have happened. Come on, let's go see what's up.
This is beginning to sound like it's getting near the end of the game. Hi there, big guy.
I'm gripped by fear, or my shoes are too tight.
Try both.
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replay.
Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
Alright, so Ron is going up there. I think I just spat into the microphone. Sorry, guys.
Oh, it's you.
Hi. Excuse me? Want to see if I can find some more silver wizard cards or something from these lovely, lovely salesmen. Hello there, one...
Sorry, I've run out of stock. You'll have to come back later.
Alright. See ya.
Pardon me.
Alright, so you apparently don't have anything to trade. Now, I'm going to be doing some more duels with these guys. We've seen it all before, though, so I will spare you guys the stuff with a little annotation right about here. And if you want to skip it, you can skip it, but I will keep it in the video, just because, you know. Because I'm sure some people do enjoy it. But I will only be versing the one Slytherin here where you get 200 beans.
You will have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Simply because you just get the most amount of beans in the least amount of time for the least amount of effort, so you know.
Richter Sempra! Snuck that one in, didn't you, Potter?
Richter Sempra! Come on. Rather not deal with you right now, I got some wizard cards to collect.
Richter Sempra!
Whoa, ow. That hurt.
Far better than that, Potter.
I am far better than that. But it'll show in the final results. Spam the mouse button.
I think you might have stunned him.
Wow, he really hurt me. Was not expecting that.
Don't let that Potter get to you. Strike him back.
God, this guy just won't go down this time now. What is this?
Slytherin takes an undeserved hit.
Give me a break. Come on, man.
Snuck that one in, didn't you, Potter?
Richter Sempra!
Let that Potter get to you. Strike him back.
Richter Sempra!
Alright, come on, dude. Just give me the beans.
Takes an undeserved hit.
Come on, man. Just give me the beans, and this can be all over. Come on. That's all I ask you. Just 200 beans. Come on. Whoa. Missed me. And I missed you. Gotcha. Yeah, it looks like I'm better off if I just spam Richter Sempra a whole bunch. There we go. Good game, my friend. Good duel. Phew! That was rather intense. I am going to go against... I am going to go against him a couple more times just in case some other people have some wizard cards. So... Ugh.
Today, Potter, you will have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Richter Sempra!
Snuck that one in, didn't you, Potter?
Richter Sempra!
This is fairly simple.
Richter Sempra!
This guy can't even get a hit in.
Richter Sempra!
Let Potter get to you. Strike him back.
Richter Sempra!
Shit. A little slow.
Slytherin takes an undeserved hit.
Richter Sempra!
Snuck that one in, didn't you, Potter?
Richter Sempra! Richter Sempra!
Whoa, miss me.
Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor!
Gotcha. Slytherin. Alright, so that's 743 beans we got. So I think I'm going to take a look at what cards I have first, and then we'll collect the rest if I can. So, yeah. This is all about collection in these episodes. We're going to find that door. We're going to open that doors, them doors, and we are going to get all these stamina bars. Alright, so we are still missing 7 wizard cards. And apparently there are gold wizard cards that you can get. Weird. Huh. I wonder how you get them. I think I'd have to look it up.
How about a trade, Harry?
What do you have?
You probably have Wigan Tree Bark.
I have Wigan Tree Bark.
Yep.
You're passing up a bargain, but have it your way.
I have enough potions,
there
thank you very much.
Been attacked for a while. Maybe it's all over.
I doubt it. But it's gonna be over, because I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna deal with it. Do you have anything to trade?
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replenish my stock.
Bah.
Would you be interested in...
What do you have?
I have Wicket Tree Bark, 3 of Impurities and Bark Beetles.
Yeah, no thanks.
You know best, Harry.
Alohomora!
Alright, and then there's that final secret out here that I need to find.
Would you be interested in trading?
But I think I'll figure that out next episode. So, in the meantime, however, I do want to trade with some other people, see if I can get some more wizard cards of any sort. And that may be difficult.
How about a trade, Aaron?
What you got?
What do you have?
I have Flobberworm Mucus.
Yeah, no thanks.
You're passing up a bargain, but have it your way.
Not passing up any sort of bargain, my friend. I'm not interested in Flipworm Mucus.
Oh, sorry. No. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
Yeah, it seems like anyone that would normally have
Here's the greenhouse. It's always so warm in here.
Seems that anyone that would normally have a wizard card or something doesn't really have them right now, so that's kind of unfortunate. But I'm sure they're hidden somewhere in secrets, so we'll find them eventually. Eventually being an operative word. And I'm also wondering when we can play the final Quidditch thing with Slytherin.
How could I ever forget the way to the Quidditch pitch?
We can play it! Oh my goodness, let's do that.
It's a great day for a Quidditch match! The whole season has been pointing towards today's Quidditch match between these two traditional rivals. The pitch is ready, the quaffles are polished, the bludgers are humming, let's play Quidditch!
Alright, Malfoy, you and me are on. I see it.
Yes! The finish! Look at Potter go! He's off the
pitch. Ouch. That hurt a little bit.
Money does no good up here, does it, Malfoy?
Ooh. Get out of here, Malfoy. Well, it didn't, but, Whoops.
Waving to little girlfriend Ginny Weasley, Potter. The snitch narrowly evades Malfoy.
Where am I?
Going for it.
What the hell is this?
The action has moved into the trench surrounding the pitch.
Oh, I see. I see what's going on. Screw off, Malfoy. Oh shit. Whoa. What is going on here? Whoa. Whoops. Damn it.
Get that broom, Potter. Filch's closet.
Screw off. Damn it. What the hell? I am so lost here. Got it.
This year's winner of the Quidditch Cup.
Well, that was interesting. Did not expect that at all.
That's it, wizards and witches. The season's over, and Gryffindor takes the Quidditch Cup this year.
Again. Whoa, hey there, Hagrid. All right, that was interesting. I'll bet Malfoy's pretty pissed about that. it's lovely. So yummy.
Sorry, Harry. I haven't got anything.
Sorry, old friend.
All right.
I'm out of stock right now. Come back later.
All right, let's head down to Hagrid's hut real quick and see if there's anything going on here. I'm actually kind of disappointed because in the first game there was a lot that went on in Hagrid's hut, but in this one not so much. I mean, I can tickle the pigs to death, but you know, we can't go out into the forest, which was a major part of the book, and it was also a major part of the last game too. But in this one, it doesn't seem like we're really doing anything here, and I'm kind of disappointed. I mean, we don't even really see Hagrid all that often. So, eh. Something. Whoa. Okay. Didn't see those before. Then again, we could be, like, way in the middle of the game, and I could be completely wrong, and we could be having this huge segment with the Forbidden Forest or something coming up that I don't know about, but you know, from what I've seen so far, I have not been pleased in that respect. And also, no one seems to have anything to sell.
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance.
Except for the people I'm not interested in buying from, because they always have Flubworm Mucus or Wiggentree Bark. And I suppose I could use Flubworm Mucus, but look at this. I have 14 Wiggenweld potions. I don't need anything. So, you know. What's even the point? Boy.
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replenish my stock.
It may also be for the fact that I have a campaign thing going on. We are advancing the story. Ron is leading us to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. So they may not have anything to trade while we're doing
that. Come on, Harry!
Just a sec, Ron. Hold on. Do you guys have anything to trade?
Hi, would you consider a trade?
What do you have?
I have Flubberworm Mucus. For a limited time only.
Limited time? You've had it the entire year.
These are becoming hard to find.
Well, I can't argue with that one, though.
Sorry, I've run out of stock. You'll have to come back later.
Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
Yeah, they never seem to have anything that you can get.
My very last item a moment ago.
Oh, wait a minute. I can go here. Boing. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that is awesome. Hey, wait. Ah! No, what are you doing? Oh well.
Anna Amora! Scourge!
Hey, hey, hey! It's secrets time!
Spongebob!
Yes, indeed. Woo! Ah, silver card, yes!
Anna Amora!
I would also imagine that if you don't buy anything from the vendors, you'd probably get cards along with the beans, or instead of beans. But I'm just theorizing. Oh god, don't crush me, please. Okay, good. Something really bad could have happened right there. Oh, hey, Ron. What's up?
Spongebob.
So what goes on here? Boing. Oh, that's what happens. Never mind. Not all that interested, thank you. I'll be back. So this is the third floor? Yeah, it looks like the third floor. Cool. Alright, now for the middle one. Holy crap! Oh my god, that's super high. That makes me nervous, actually. That's how high it is. Whee! But, oh man, that would be fun to go to... Just, that's like that's... Because it's Thriller! Okay. that didn't come across well. I apologize. Where does this take me? Whoa! Oh. Brings me up here. Cool. See if I can... there's no way I'm going to be able to hit it from here, but... I can try and hop over there. This may be suicide, but... Yay! Whoa! Hey! Oh boy. I am batshit crazy sometimes. Alright, Ron, I'll follow you. I got my secrets. I'm cool. Actually, we're missing two secrets so far. That is nice. And I believe one of them is right in here. Correct? Correct! Awesome! Up we go! Unfortunately, no wizard card, but hey. Ow. Alright, that's Moaning Myrtle's bathroom, right? Oh! It's water. Okay. Alright, so nothing new here. Alright. What's going on, Myrtle?
Who's that? Can't you throw something else at me?
Hey, Myrtle.
Someone threw something at you?
Yes, they did. It's over there.
Careful! My dad told me some books can be very dangerous. It looks like an old diary. Belonged to T.M. Riddle. Whoever he was, he didn't write in it. It's completely blank.
Hello, Harry Potter. My name is Tom Riddle.
I'm at Hogwarts and horrible stuff's been happening. Do you know about the Chamber of Secrets?
Of course I know about the Chamber of Secrets. Mid-year, the chamber was opened and the monster killed a girl. I caught the person who'd opened the chamber and he was expelled. I can show you, if you like. I can take you inside my memory of the night I caught him.
Oui.
Harry was entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on now. In the box. It's all right. Come on out. There you go.
Evening, Rubeus.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone, but monsters don't make good pets.
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him! He wouldn't! He never!
Stand aside.
Whoa!
No!
Okay.
Harry had always known that Hagrid had an unfortunate liking for large, monstrous creatures. But he was equally certain that Hagrid would never mean to kill anybody.
Riddle might have got the wrong person. Maybe some other monster was attacking people.
How many monsters do you think this place can hold?
We always knew Hagrid was expelled, and the attacks must have stopped then. Otherwise, Riddle wouldn't have got his award.
Riddle's diary! It's gone!
What? But only a Gryffindor could have stolen it. Nobody else knows our password.
Exactly.
Kill this man. Let me remain.
The voice! I just heard it again. Didn't you?
I didn't hear anything.
Harry, I think I've just understood something. I've got to go to the library.
But McGonagall said we have to stay in here unless we're in class. And I've got to talk to Hagrid. If he set the monster loose last time, he knows how to get inside the Chamber of Secrets.
Hagrid's hut is out in the grounds, Harry, but you know that. Follow me, Harry.
Oh boy, looks like we're going against McGonagall's instructions again. Wow. The plot thickens. I think, however, I am going to leave that part of the plot off for next time, since we are actually beginning to get into the story, and this episode was all about exploration. So, fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's... wow. I did it again! Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets! There we go, for the PC. And I will see you in the next episode, where we will discuss with Hagrid the happenings of years and years ago, and find a special diary. And perhaps we'll hear from Hermione by then. Hope you all enjoyed this episode, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now. Have a great day.